Ritzy, I got a question for you. Are you ready? Back deep for the Bulls to receive the opening kickoff. Number 5, AJ Moss.
Thank you.
And number 19, Javon Stevens.
Oh!
Graham and Dennis back deep for Lakeland.
Yeah.
That running play was good enough for both. First down.
Thank you. Thank you. could just sit up.
The trailer was out here earlier, but the staff said they came to go home.
Maybe they didn't reach it.
Maybe they were just waiting out there to see if the rain would pass. Because I was like, their band is huge. You missed them out earlier. They put cracking kick. They're huge. Just wait till you see them at the halftime. Yeah, they are huge.
Go!
The team ran through them. The football team ran through them for the running of the ball.
Is that about the 2-yard line?
Yeah.
Defense! 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 Defense!
Go, 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 go! Come on,
come on!
Let's go,
eat it up!
Face mask.
rough for the kids.
Thank you.
legs up here are all drenched. They're all drenched.
I mean, my butt's drenched. Yeah. My shoes and socks are drenched.
Isn't that on Bloomingdale? I'll start.
Offsides.
Offsides? I thought because I saw that one move. So they're going to go.
After this is the goal, we'll retry.
Yeah.
Wants it down on the play.
Go, 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 go
Bloomingdale, first and 10, throw on 20-yard line.
Hey, do you want anything to drink while I'm down?
Pick up 2 yards on the play. It'll be 2nd down and 8.
I gotta be careful.
Let's go, Dreadnoughts!
Some coverage. They'll bring up third down.
Come on, boy, you got this. Come on.
Fourth down.
Yeah. Andre, we'll get it again. We'll get our touchdown. Come on, boys.
He did not. He hit him with his shoulder. And he hit him on the side. He didn't hit him. I saw it.
They're going to play number 28, Jamarian Neal.
Yeah. I know.
No gain on the play to be second down and 10.
That was so bad. So bad. There was a guy on the other side of the field.
Forced out of bounds.
That was a terrible spot.
I thought he got two yards. Wrong.
He went out like at the
32.
You gotta put the umbrella down.
Thank you. We'd also like to thank Dr. Bob with Motion Chirotherapy. As he's working the sidelines tonight. That's Dr. Bob with Motion Chirotherapy.
Because they're a second half team, and with this weather, Bloomingdale's not going to do anything.
Yeah.
Hopefully one more score and it's running clock.
Mm-hmm. There's 4:22 left in the third, and it's running.
Don't say that.
Come on! Come on!
I know that.
Number 60, Marvin Vincent, will be fumble recovery.
That's all right, we're going to hold him.
First down, Bloomingdale.
There's nothing you can do. We need to move over a little bit.
Go!
Get it!
25 down off the nail in the ball carrier.
Yeah, I'm getting her close.
Yelling at the players. The ref, the white hat.
What happened?
Why is he yelling at the players?
I don't know.
What happened?
I don't know.
Who were the ref yelling at?
I didn't see a flag.
That doesn't mean anything.
Come on, D!
Come on,
get him, get him, get him!
There you go! What?
A horse collar.
Huh?
What's that?
Horse collar.
On Lakeland? Seriously, for what?
Grabbing him by the neck.
But he didn't. Did he?
First down.
Kendall Dennis. Everyone's going down.
Yeah.
unfortunately.
He was showing him what was happening.
To come pick them up unless they'd like to call a boat.
Unless you plan on jet skiing home.
That's awesome. Hey, he's letting up.
Just open your mouth and point to the sky.
Open your mouth. And look up.
Where's the clock at? 4:30.
4:30. He probably didn't stop running.
1 minute to go.
Yep, 1 minute. Normally the clock going down goes fast. It's going slow. Go back and forward.
Everything's going in fast.
So a running play brings up a third down.
And that's game. Lakeland wins 36 to nothing.
Thank you for coming out. Supporting your balls.
Dude.